I saw a vast multitude of people, an enormous multitude so huge that no one could count, made up of victorious ones from every nation, tribe, people, group, and language. They were all in glistening white robes, standing before the throne and before the Lamb with palm branches in their hands. And they shouted out with a passionate voice, "Salvation belongs to our God, seated on the throne and to the Lamb." Depois disso, olhei, diante de mim estava uma grande multidão que ninguém podia contar, de todas as nações, tribos, povos e línguas, em pé diante do trono e do Cordeiro, com vestes brancas e segurando palmas, e clamavam em alta voz: "A salvação pertence ao nosso Deus que se assenta no trono e ao Cordeiro."